Your Nest thermostat is great, but wouldn't it be even better if you could use it hands-free? Well, guess what? With Alexa, you can, and I'll show you how.
Your tech? It's powerful. You can even connect devices you never thought you could. Get ready to make your life easier. Let's hook it up.
Welcome to Hook It Up. As an Asurion expert, I help people protect, connect, and enjoy the latest tech. Today, I'm going to show you how to connect your Nest thermostat to your Alexa device. First, we'll do a little intro around Nest. Then we'll go through the steps of connecting your Nest to Alexa. And last, I'll show you how to adjust your Nest thermostat using your Echo devices and how to incorporate it into your daily routines. The Nest Learning Thermostat discovers what temperature you like your home throughout the day and automatically adjusts it. Nest uses sensors and your smartphone's location to monitor your activity and adjust temps.
Like your home cooler while you sleep?
It's so hot.
Nest can take care of that. Want to save energy while you're away? Nest does that too, automatically. You can also change the temperature yourself using the app or your smart speaker like Alexa. And if you have a Google Home, that'll work too. Start by opening the Amazon Alexa app on your phone, then tap Devices. Tap the plus sign at the top right, then tap Add Device. Tap Thermostat, then Google Nest. Follow the prompts to download the Google Nest app and enable the skill. Proceed by entering your Google account information and allow Alexa to access Nest and your Google account. Now tap Discover Devices. While we're waiting for a Nest to be discovered, I want to encourage you to go ahead and use that pause button at any point in this video if it helps you keep up with the steps. Also, we have chapter markers in the description and along the playhead if you need to go back to review anything. Once your thermostat's been discovered, go ahead and select it. Okay, they're connected. But now what? Well, here's a list you can use to control your Nest thermostat hands-free. Let me demo one for you right now. Alexa, cool the downstairs.
The AC is set to 72.
And now that they're connected, you can also adjust it from one of your Echo shows. If you're not familiar with Alexa routines, it allows your device to perform a bunch of actions with a single voice command. Now your Nest can be part of those routines. Here's how. Tap the More button on the bottom right. Then tap Routines. Hit the plus sign in the top right, click when this happens, tap voice, type the phrase you want to say, hit next, then tap add action. Scroll down and look for smart home. Click all devices, and here's where we look for a thermostat. I titled mine downstairs, you can see the thermostat icon. Select fan and temperature or whatever you want, and choose the temperature you want. Once you're all set and you can add any other actions, hit save. Let's go over what we learned today. We've discussed how Nest thermostats work, how to connect them to your Alexa smart speakers, and a few useful ways to control your Nest thermostat with Alexa. That's a wrap for this episode of Hook It Up. Be sure to like the video and subscribe to the channel, and tune in next time to get the most out of your tech.